What's up, YouTube? This is Disposable 762, and we're here at the gun range today to take a look at these excess sights. Seems like I zeroed them, but I can't remember for sure. So we're going, then there's no video proof of it, so I would have surely done a video on it. So we got a little target set up here at 25 yards. We got four of my reloaded 405 grain bullets sitting on top of 46 grains of IMR 4895. We're gonna load her up, take a couple shots. Shoot two, make sure the first one wasn't me. Walk down, see what it looks like. All right, so she's way low. If I remember right, I was holding a fine bead. And I think if I incorporate, well, on that fine bead bear I do, incorporating the entire sight. So I got my Gerber, loosen up this right side. It should allow me to spin this sight, raise it up. I think I heard that one revolution was an inch at 100 yards, so that's four, or actually two. I like the fine bead, so I want to keep fine bead on it, and I raised it up two complete revolutions. Let's try these jokers. Check it out. All right. Take you with me this trip. 4570 is a thumper, ain't it, boy? Well, I was sure that it would go. So those were my first four shots. My eyes really messed up, fellas. I'm gonna come up with it two more times. that I'm gonna call it. I am gonna shoot it though, just to make sure. I was gonna do one, but let's do two. Fine bead. Left shoulder be like, oh my goodness, what was that? Well, still a mite low. Big dummy. You didn't change the sights. Oh man. You know, this video is going to be edited a bunch. All right. So it's just a sight. I'm disposable, 7-6-2, remember, every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. And we're gone.